The tradition says that after somebody dies, there are three things that help them in their journey, makes it peaceful for them. Is one, that all the good work they have done in this life, their deeds, right, will be a source of salvation for them. The second is the righteous children who pray for them. And the third is whatever charity is made in their name. So again, a proactive way of looking that for the family, okay, we need to give charity, we need to make prayers for them, and that becomes a source of solace, that it would be peaceful passing for them.